Hello nerds, or whatever the fuck you identify as. So, I was spending my time on Twitter the other day. Well, okay, I spend my time on Twitter every day pretty much. Anyway, I was minding my own business, you know, just browsing some pictures of boobs, cause Twitter has those, uncensored, unlike Instagram, which fucking sucks. Anywho, suddenly I came across this old subject that had risen up again. Unfortunately, that meant that something else that just had risen up, well, it pretty much died down, so. But that's on me, cause I got caught up in stupidity, which is called having a conversations on social media. It's probably the crappiest way you can spend your time, I mean. You could do so much more productive stuff like sleep, or drink liquor, or jack off. Anything pretty much. Go collect fucking road kills. Even that's better way of spending your time than fucking Twitter. Jesus. I'm getting a little sidetracked here. But anyway, the subject was that if hard games, like Souls games, should have an easy mode. Cause those Souls games are pretty gosh darn hard. Only hard thing I like to play with is with hard liquor. Ah, damn! I should've said cock. I wasted a perfectly good genitalia joke there. Fuck. Now me, I'm all about giving people choices, you know? So, you know, I wouldn't mind seeing easy mode in those games. But then there are those people who are against giving people choices. And, you know, when you put it like that, they do sound a bit douchey. Because they probably are a bit douchey. Anyway, I figured that we should settle this thing right here, right now. Which side is absolutely right in this matter? Is it better to give people choices? Or is it better to continue, you know, waterboarding and electrocuting prisoners? I mean, taking away people's choice. They sound so similar, you know, both are kind of dick moves, so. Should Souls games have easy mode? That's what we're here to find out, and we're gonna get to the bottom of this thing, you know. We're gonna find out which is the right answer. And I know what you're thinking there, you know, how are you gonna get to the bottom of this? Well, I'll tell you how. I went to one place that has all the answers. So, you know, let's check out which side is right in this matter. This is kind of stupid, but fuck it, I'll give it a try. Hello, God!
What is it, my son?
Oh, holy shit, you actually answered. I wasn't sure this was gonna work, but... Well, anyway, since you're here now, well, we have kind of a... situation here back on Earth, you know. So we were kind of wondering, there are these video games called Souls games, which are like pretty gosh darn hard, and we were kind of, you know, debating, you know, there are two sides, and the other side saying that they should add an easy mode to those games, and well, the other side saying that they shouldn't add easy mode those games, and I kind of figured out that I'd come here and ask you, since apparently you know everything. Which side is right here? Should they add easy mode or not?
My son.
Yes?
The answer to that question is that both sides are retarded.
What? That's it? That's the answer? That's all?
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Oh. Well, fuck me. That wasn't exactly the answer I was looking for, but... or waiting for, but hey, or God, so you know it. Well, I guess both sides are pretty fucking stupid, so, I guess I got nothing else here, so, I guess, catch you later. I guess.
Now that that has been settled, I have a mission for you.
Whoa! A mission from God? I'll give it a try. Okay, yeah, sure.
Go to the store next door and buy a case of beer and some Doritos. Cause I'm coming over later for some Mario Kart.
That sounds doable. Except there's, one small little problem here. I don't seem to have my wallet here. I don't have any money, you know. It's church, it's not like a strip club. I isn't, prepared to have cash, so.
Do not worry. I am God, and I always have a plan. When you have the stuff, the clerk is going to die in a violent robbery attempt, so you can just exit the store with the beer and with the Doritos.
Whoa! Going little Old Testament here. Don't you think that's a bit too much? Couldn't you just? You are freaking God, so can't you just teleport the stuff from the store outside the store, and maybe I'll just pick it up,
No, Mario Kart with God requires a human sacrifice.
Oh. Well, that kind of sucks, but then again, I'm not saying no to free beer and Doritos, so I guess I'll just go pick up the stuff and, we'll see you later, tonight. Or I guess you see me all the time. Sorry about some of the things. I'm just sexually active. Anyway, tonight, Mario Kart. Yay! Free beer! Oh! Not sure if you guessed it already, but I'm really not that interested in this subject. I don't even play Souls games. I just needed a reason to justify for my girlfriend why I needed to buy beer and Doritos. So that's pretty much why I made this whole skit. Anyway, have a good day! I know I will!